The creative scene in Lagos is thriving, and music is its heartbeat. As the music industry grows, we have witnessed the rise of a diverse group of young, brilliant artists, all inspired by African art and culture. One of them is Teddy. I'm Bolaji Austin-Peters, and this is my creative journey with Teddy.
I feel music on a very spiritual level. I get in the studio, the first thing I will tell a producer is, record me. Sometimes I don't want to think too much. I just want to say how I'm feeling. My mom used to play for me Aragbaye every morning. My stepmom, she's Igbo, she lived upstairs. She used to play Osita Osadebe. And then my other stepmom downstairs used to play a lot of Barbara and Indian music. So growing up, I used to listen to all kinds of music. I learned how to sing from Nini. Nini taught me how to sing. It had always been music. I was in the school band since I was two. I used to freestyle as well. I did a freestyle called Faji. Everyone loved it, and that's how music started for me. So the easiest thing for me to do is music. I can make a song right now.
Sitting on a chair in my black shirt, and the light is shining down on me. 'Cause you know I can be what I wanna be. I can fly if I wanna fly. You can't stop me. In 10 years, Ten will already have been a billionaire and is enjoying her life.
I recorded Billionaire in three cities. I recorded it the first time in LA, and then I recorded it again in Orlando. And I finished Billionaire officially in Vegas. You know, I just come back in Orlando, I just come back from Disney World. So the vibe was something I cannot forget. I think music started in Africa. I personally believe music started here. And the stars have just aligned for Afrobeat to spread to the world. To me, in my opinion, Afrobeat is anything that has an African element. My mom always told me, be yourself. And the world will accept you for who you are.
Dr. Dollar Entertainment.